hard time in some interviews expressing a sense of hope that things will get better in this country. Do you have any hope tonight for the people out there about how we could be a better country, we had a better race relations, we have better politics?
No, but I'm not the person you should go to for that. You should go to your pastor. Your pastor provides you hope. Your friends provide you hope. There are figures that exist in better times. The President of the United States provides you hope. Uh-huh. There are people who have that kind of moral, you know, place in the world. That's not my job. That's somebody else's
job. But I'm
job.
Not asking you to make up. I'm asking you if you personally see any chance for change in America.
Maybe.
But our, I mean, there's potential.
I would have to make up to actually answer that question in a satisfying way.
What about the changing demographics of America? We have a constitutional system. Democracy itself, while not rubber, is plastic. Right. And as the demographics change, as white people become the minority in the country, which is coming, do you see a change for...
Your question presumes that there is a static definition of whiteness, and that this is the first time that there's been demographic change before.
Who gets to be white next to make sure that we outnumber black people?